Hi! We have developed an open source system of building blocks, making electronic projects is very easy with them.
Simply pick the right blocks to realize your ideas. There are many different applications. Now let's take a closer look. This is a building block called servo brick. It can control up to 7 servos over USB. There are different types of bricks, such as motor driver bricks for DC and stepper motors or an inertial measurement unit. This is the joystick bricklet. Bricklets can be connected to bricks to extend their features. Bricklets can sense, measure and control stuff. With the Brick Viewer software, you can test your connected hardware modules and can control the main features. Programming bricks and bricklets on a PC, tablet or mobile phone is possible without prior knowledge in hardware programming. The API offers high-level methods like set velocity or get temperature. All values are given in human-readable units such as meters per second and degrees Celsius. Currently we support C, C++, C#, Java and Python. Many more will follow. In this case, we run a simple program that controls a servo brick with a joystick bricklet. It is easy to extend our small project such that we can control the servo wirelessly. As mentioned before, there are different bricks. For example, a master brick can be used to build a stack. You can put up to 8 bricks on top of a master. The best thing about stacks is that they can be interconnected. For this purpose, we have developed so-called master extensions. Cable-based and wireless extensions are available. It is possible to run the same code as before. With the gathered knowledge, we can now build a robot.